Logic is the study of reasoning, an activity that we humans do every day. But different situations require different forms of reasoning, and these lead to different logics. This means that there's not just one logic, but many. This also applies when reasoning about the software systems that we all rely on, and when we use computers to do reasoning for us. Think about classical logic. It is not enough for reasoning about software correctness because there are relevant properties that it cannot express. That's why we use non-classical logics, a rich and powerful family of logics that is able to capture time, dynamics, recursion, and resources. In the fundamental computing group, we focus on two important aspects of non-classical logics. Proof theory concerns the reasoning principles of logics, the mechanics of logic that enable automated reasoning. Model theory concerns the expressive power of logics, the kind of properties a logic can distinguish, and the price to pay for such expressiveness. Want to know more? Get in touch with us.